Hi, welcome to Apify, the one-stop shop for web scraping and automation. Let's take a look at how you can benefit from the vast amount of information in Google Maps using one of our ready-made tools, Google Maps Scraper. You can try all this for free, so there's nothing to worry about. We will start off with an introduction to the scraper and then show you step by step how you can use it. So if you already know what the benefits are, feel free to skip right ahead to the tutorial. Google Maps Scraper lets you get more data than the official API that Google provides. It lets you get it faster and without daily limits. Our unofficial API lets you extract data such as reviews, popular times, images, and prices. It lets you take advantage of geolocation and translation, so you're not just restricted to data from your own country. If you're a business, you can take advantage of data from over a million companies that use Google Maps. Our API lets you find and analyze your competitors, learn from their reviews, and become more informed when making future decisions. You can find what your competitors are doing well and what they need to improve on, and then do it even better. So, if you're ready to get started, let's go ahead and see how you can scrape Google Maps. Step 1. Make sure you have an Apify account. If you don't, take a minute to sign up over at console.apify.com. It's free and you get $5 of credit every month. Otherwise, if you have an account, just log right in. Let's head over to Apify Store. Click on the Actors section, then on the Store tab. Okay, let's choose the Google Maps scraper right at the top. And once we're on the Actors page, let's create a new task so we can save this configuration and reuse it later. And now for the setup. Let's say we're an Italian restaurant in New York and we want to check out who our competition are, how they're doing, and how we can outdo them. So let's open another tab and navigate to Google Maps and search for Italian restaurants in Manhattan. We can then copy the URL and return to the tab with the Apify console open and paste the URL into the Start URLs field. You can then adjust the settings as you need to. Go ahead and explore what's possible, but for the purposes of the exercise, let's just fire up the scraper and get our data. Now let's just sit back and wait for our results to come in. We can go and make a cup of tea in the meantime, or create some more tasks to scrape other kinds of restaurants. Maybe you're thinking of expanding into a different city, so you can go and check out what the situation is there. While I was talking, the actor run finished and has presented us with a nice collection of data. We can now export it in a variety of formats, or pass it on to our analysts so they can process it. Alternatively, you can share the data using our API. Just click on the API button over here and see the endpoints that you can use. Congratulations, you're now ready to go and gather data that will help you grow and improve your business. But it doesn't have to end there. There are hundreds of actors in Apify Store that can help you automate routine workflows, get more data out of Google, or scrape social media like Instagram and Twitter. If you'd like a custom version of the Google Maps scraper or any other actor, or you have a use case that we haven't thought of, head over to our custom solutions page and submit a request. Our team will be in touch shortly. That's it for now. Happy scraping!